What up, Stoics? Today we're gonna play a fairly new game called Boomerang X. I haven't watched too much of it. I don't know how it is story-wise, but it looks really cool on Steam, so I was like, let's try it out. So let's just start a new game and see what will happen. Alright. That was a quick loading screen. That didn't look like a boomerang at all, just saying. But I like this art style though. That looks really nice.
Dang!
That was the game. Loud. Right, so it's storming, we're on a boat, we're getting followed by the Kraken apparently. Or something else, I don't know. Looked like something like a sea serpent. Oh, we're a mummy. That's also not a boomerang. That's a spear, but we'll have to fight with something, I guess. So, where is this gonna throw it away? It's not coming back. That was not your boomerang. Now you have to go get it. I don't know why you threw that away. Alrighty then. Apparently my spear just vanished completely. But, gosh, dang, this looks fancy. Oh, there's an invisible. Whoa, I've got hops. Alright. Dang. I wish I could jump this far and high. I can just jump over a ship. Well, part of a ship. I can't get over how fancy this looks. This light just shining through the forest. I love it. I still don't know why you threw away my spear. You're landing on a weird ass island followed by a sea serpent and you're like, ah, I have a spear as weapon and my game is called Boomerang, so nothing here is right, so I'll just throw away my spear. You think I can get up there? I do have met holes. Oh, are there invisible walls everywhere? Ah, I don't like it when games do that. All right, I'll come back to. Oh, hello. No, that's completely normal in a cave. Just some nice TV screens over there. Oh, there's more spears over here. Can I pick them up? Can I do anything with them? No? There is a lot of weapons, but apparently I'm going for this shuriken. It says left mouse button to throw it, so let's go and do that, I guess. Alright. That works. So why do I not pick up any spears? Am I just gonna throw this all day around? Or what's happening? Oh wait, there's one more over there. That's a bouncy thing. Wow. Alright. What are you saying? Oh. Yeah. Cool. Alright, so I can charge it apparently. How far can I charge it? I like that sound. Whoa. Wait, I need to aim for that probably. Yep, I was just stupid. Whoa, hi. It came right at me. I am so fast. Hello, Crystal. Can I probably need to throw this? Yeah. Alright, it's just a simple game. Sometimes gamer instincts just kicks in. What's happening? Oh, hi. I just one shot at two of them. Alright, so do I need to kill all of them? Whoa, backstabbed, nice. I guess I just need to kill all of them before I can get. No? And what's the point? Can I just do this? Oh, alright, so I don't have to kill everybody. I mean, okay. Time efficiency is it? Come get me, boy. What is happening? Oh wait, can I? Aww. I want to get them on the way back. Oh, I got him. Oh. The thing just keeps following me around. So it's a shuriken boomerang, apparently. That can just floats like these. Oh, alright. Maybe I fucked around a bit too much. Oh, wait, I already forgot. I could charge it. That was 3-in-1. Come on, boomerang buddy. Kill them for me. This is gonna take a while. Alright, let's just play the game as it's intended. I am already having way too much fun with this. I like this idea. Hey, you want to get that trick shield though. I'm sure there will be plenty more enemies. See? Already taking. Oh, and I did my trick shot. This is the door that I have to go through. Hello. Recall boomerang. Oh, that was quick.
Yeah.
Nice. So, why are you telling me this now? Oh, maybe because of that. Alright. This is quicker. Ooh, hello. And we're outside again. Nice. Nice. I like the cave though. Many friends. Yeah, stick your head in it. Probably will be safe. Just from this random in the forest. I am getting a shield. Do I have a shield now? I. What? Oh. Double space does something. Oh, it stops me. Oh, that's neat. Oh, now I can get cool jump shots. 360. Yeah, I kind of figured that one out already. I want to know how to use my shield. I will use the force. Oh, it doesn't work good. Oh, that's too bad. Oh, this one. Hello. Oh, that was one of the quickest rounds ever. Yoink. There he is. Oh, these are even easier because they just walk on the ground. Oh, we're getting mixed. I guess it only. Ow. Oh, that's what the shield was. Get it. The shields are my lives, I guess. So I can get hit once. Where's my boomer shotgun? Boomerkin. How do I even call this weapon? Is it a shuriken or a boomerang? Oh no. The stopping doesn't really seem to work that well. So what's the point? Oh. There, I needed to stop. What's happening? What do we need to do over here? Oh, I just fall in. Cool. Am I dead? Oh, it's a portal thingy. Hello? Do I need to fight? What is even happening? Gamer instinct tells me I need to hit the glowing strings. Oh, hey, my boomer gun is yellow now. And it said slingshot unlocked. What does that even mean? Is this yellow? That's all. Slingshot to boomerang. So it is a boomerang. You're not a shuriken. Why am I holding it like a shuriken? Why does it look like a shuriken? Okay, slingshot to boomerang. Double mouse click? Wait. Oh my god, I'm a freaking mummy ninja. This is definitely not a boomerang, this is a shuriken. I am a freaking ninja, look at this, I can teleport. I am freaking Minato Namikaze from Naruto. Well, I mean, it's not really a teleport, it's more like a dash, but it's close enough. It's yellow, so I can be like the yellow flash, right? I can sort of teleport. It's as instant as a teleport. I love this. 10 out of 10. Love this game. Mine. Oh, that feels so good. Oh, man. I wonder how long this game is, though. Because it kind of feels fast-paced. Am I in a castle now? Oh, hi. Is this death? Looks like death. Especially when I look at you. Wait. You're an ant? Did you fall in, little boy? You're taller than me with those legs. Nice legs, bro. Bye. Just teleports away. There's a platform. Kenak, the exiled tyrant. What? Oh, hey, more ants, but they're made of stone. What's going on? I have all my health. Do I. Oh, I probably need to be up here. This is getting some used to. This is. Oh, hi. This is probably how Minato felt after discovering he could teleport. Yoink, I'm fast now. Oh, I do need to be careful though. Oh, nice. You look like you were stuck. Hey, you want to see a magic trick? You want to see a magic trick? Here. Oh, magic! Poof! And the spider is gone. I cannot describe the feeling. I hope the video can translate this well enough, but this is definitely a vibe. Like I said, the game isn't that hard, at least yet. I don't know where it's going. So far it's just killing insects. Oh, hi. You're also yellow. There can be only one yellow flash. Did it work? Did that look cool? Oh, another pot. Helmet? What's happening? Why are these things shining? This is weird. Can I get another shield? Yeah, I'm getting another shield. So I've got like 3 lives now, right? That's how that works. Here goes nothing. Oh, they wouldn't let me teleport in. Flux unlocked. Okay. Flux. Hold left shift while charging to slow time. Huh? It's not slowing down time. Wait, it's while charging. Oh. Oh, I'm definitely Minato. I have space time jutsu. Alright, I'm gonna do this so cool. Wait, hold up. I don't know how much charge they got, so go. That was pretty cool, right? Admit it, that was cool. That was cool. Can I teleport in? That would be even better. Oh, straight through. I wonder how long this game is. It feels really cool to play though, that's for sure. Hello. Oh, crystal. Yes. I keep forgetting I need to boomerang those things. Wait, why is there a stair on this tree? Can I? Oh, intense music, intense music. Whoa, okay, sorry. Oh, heal, quick, heal. Oh, that was close. That was very close. Right, I am going up first. What the hell are you? You're not an insect, I guess. Oh, you are spawning those things. Why is he not dying? Oh, he has a giant red banana on his back. That's probably because why he's not dying. Alright. Even without slowing down time. Ooh. Hey, the banners are blue now. Oh, the shrine of Caspide? Caspide? What the hell are you? Hello, giant friend. I am gonna charge just in case. You don't? Oh, I have to talk. Hey. Tippen? Tippen? Ah, what are you? You aren't one of the Jordan Mentids? Cool name. Where have you dropped in from? I'm so sorry, I've been alone on this island ever since those things wiped out the Jordan. My name is Stepan. I am terrible at singing, better at cooking. Why does someone introduce him or herself with that? Hey, my name is Stepan. I'm just very terrible at singing. But I can cook. But at least he is laughing at himself. Is that one of the mented weapons? Are you using it to fight those monsters? Oh, so this is your boomerang shuriken. Yeah, guys, you kind of need to work on your names because this is confusing. Oh, of all the terrible, terrible ideas I've heard and that myself, I can definitely say that is a bad idea. Oh, it's kind of working out so far. I'm having fun. Look, if you're intent on fighting, I've got to warn you, there is something down there. It reminds me of the river Leviathans that terrorized my village back home. We're gonna play Subnautica now. I only got little glimpses, but I think all of these dark beasts come from it? Sure. You say it upon. I'll follow you through hell and back. You are gonna fight, right? If you do get through, I'll try and meet up with you somewhere ahead. I'm good at scurrying between crevices and avoiding these ghouls. So you're not gonna fight, that's what you're trying to say. Thanks, brah. This shrine is one of the last quiet spots on the island. It also has the best tasting slime. Try some. No, it's over there by those bamboo shoots. The Roman told me that big mantis with the antlers over there is Caspidae? Someone who was so good at playing music it made magic happen, or something like that. Imagine that! I make a pretty good scatter moss rose, but it won't make you levitate. Well, depends on what you put it in, Tapan. The legend goes Caspidae submerge themselves in water, played a perfectly tuned set of strings, and then ascended. That sounds great. Can't believe myself. I'm the last bastion of knowledge on your own culture and I can barely remember the legends. Good for you. But I do remember all those recipes they taught me. Figures. Yeah, well, apparently you're a cook. I am sincerely enjoying this game. Whoa, hi. Ooh, you scared me a bit. Yeah, the colors are different now. Scattershot unlocked. Well, now it sounds interesting. Oh, this is probably the... scatter shot after killing two. Oh wait, I have to hit E after killing two enemies in one throw. Oh, I'm great at that. Look. I even got three. Okay, so now what? Wait, how did it work? Oh, it's close range, I guess. So I have to do this, right? Yeah, it's close range. All right, interesting. Ooh, hello. Wait, I can... Ooh! Hey. Did that Tapan guy kill you? So, up is the only way. Alright. Le crystal! Oh, there's the healing spot. Ah, now we're getting somewhere. Yeah. Oh, that's a... And that's why you need the scatter shot. How many of these can I... Oh! Oh yeah, that works. That definitely works. Oh! Whoa! Hi there! Hi there, bud! That works best on them. Hi. I missed really terribly. Well, that was one life. Did I get him? I got him. I don't know how I teleported backwards, but it's just saved my ass. Ooh, that was a nice shot. Yeah. Hey, I'm just missing everything. Alright. You know what? Puyaka. I'm focusing so hard right now. Just... give me a scatter shot. That was a very good scatter shot. I did it. This is so beautiful though. Alright, so this is a new arena. It is a massive arena. Alright. I have to stop this Minotaur simulator. This game is really cool, awesome, everything positive. It looks great, I love it. But I do have to call it here for now. But expect me to play this more in the future very soon because I do want to play this a lot probably. So guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up to all my content and, you know, get notified when a new episode of Boomerang X comes out. Or Shuriken X. Still a shuriken. But I see you guys in the next video. Talk to you guys then. Bye bye.